I'd play D&D with Dr. Disrespect. But he probably, gave D&D characters noogies in high school or some shit, so, back in the 70s.